picture perfect creepy.
It's in here.
Oh, shower. That's crazy. It's like the clean.
Uh oh, there's a man talking to himself.
Alright, I found a way in, but I think I'm gonna have to go through the basement. Oh no! The door is wide open. It wasn't open like this before, I don't think. But, let's go in and check this baby out. Like picture perfect creepy right there. That's good. Oh man, I didn't expect this. I didn't expect this woodwork. Yeah, that's really nice. Nice fireplace. Seems like I'm always finding fairly nice fireplaces in these old homes. There's another home that I want to get into that's around here. I hope it's not too bad. I'm gonna crack them all. Decent sized closet. lady boots. What's left of the bathroom? So this is probably wide open. No, it's locked. Oh, that's a decent sized porch. I keep hearing footsteps or something. This place is big. There's an apartment building right here that's abandoned also. I'm gonna skip on that one though. Alright, let's go this way. There's another room. See the key and droppings right there. Turn on this light. Ooh, excuse me. Closed doors. Oh, nice little breeze there. Nice paint peel on the ceiling. The Nikes. Another room. Alright, let's see here. Oh, shower. That's crazy. It's like the car. Yes, I think somebody's in here with me. Well, I guess if we is, we're gonna meet each other. Here. Is it a wall? And then they knocked it out? So why? I can't. Yeah, I think that's what it was, but why would it be here? In this corner, some green tea and some raisins. Sip by ID. See if we can find the basement. Oh, I already know where the basement is. Let's just go down there and check it out. Had a slightly productive day today. Yeah, I hit like 3 places. I got another one on my list, but. Okay, yeah, I went that way. Okay, I'm going to put this. Put the basement. I can't believe I tried to do that. I tried to blow off a fly and I have a respirator on my big dummy. Yeah, there's nothing left to see. Alright, okay, that wasn't too bad.
And I can breathe fresh air. Oh. Yeah, that apartment building right there looks in bad shape. There's probably nothing left either. So, let's take a look at this porch.
Picture perfect creepy.
What's in here?
Oh, shower. That's crazy. It's like the cold.
Uh oh, there's a man talking to himself.
Like this before, I don't think. What? Let's go in and check this baby out. It's like picture perfect creepy right there. That's good. Alright, I found a way in, but I think I'm gonna have to go through the basement. Oh no! The door is wide open. It wasn't open like. Oh man, I didn't expect this. I didn't expect this woodwork. Yeah, that's really nice. Nice fireplace. Seems like I'm always finding fairly nice fireplaces in these old homes.